the football right there behind Trent. This is Estimel, who goes ahead with 3rd and 7 in this opening drive. Pressure just trying to get the football away to Jabron Payne.
Getting around Sam, forcing it incomplete.
Bryce McPherson has this purple at the side of his foot. It's the star running back. And he draws the left side of that offensive line. It's a battle just... And the roll lies downfield. There's a danger. Pressure in his face. Down the sideline. He throws it. Just throws one up. It's Benjamin.
Big break for Wake Forest. Keeping this drive alive.
He's going to force down. And they're trying to go back to the ground with Ellison.
But that storm edge fits in. We'll see as it's down, folks.
Firm pressure to hit. Just throws this back to third low. Navigating that pocket, flushed. Looking down the sideline and throws it away. Tyree on the other end of it for Notre Dame. The always dangerous Chris Tyree. And Tyree lets this football bounce wisely.
So does.
Harper trying to hand it off. Andre Estime met in the backfield. It's kept. 2nd and 13 to the tight end. It's Eli Raritan. So Raritan gets healthy throughout the course of this game. Open. They drop. Plenty of time. Taking his time. Looking deep down the field. And this is phase on.
The end of the down. Another good break for Notre Dame.
Open quick though. Outside. Rico Flores. And Flores trying to break a tackle as he gets it out.
Offensive ball. Side of the ball for the Irish.
On the pace for Notre Dame. Estime rumbling forward, picking up check in for Estime. It's Jeremiah Love as well as Devin Fuller. Hartman trying to get loose in the pot. Tobias Merriweather.
Those linebacker pressures didn't happen there.
Hartman hands it away. Jeremiah Love, and they are still fired up about Jeremiah. Cooper Flanagan in motion. Hand it off. Estime straight up the middle, and Estime picks up that first down. Estime, another carry, makes one man miss it inside the 30. Phase on in motion. Harmon looking deep, looking toward the end zone. Phase on in this football. Pressure look, pressure right in the face of Harmon. And he tried to just get rid of that football. 7 away, and this time, Schrader just. So a nice drive by Notre Dame. This field goal will leave Ricky handed. This is Ellison pitching administry at the university. And here is Kern keeping himself straight up the middle, but that pair is done. And 3rd and 5. Kern. Time for a long time. Runs out. Shot. On the other end of it is Chris Tyree. They get an opportunity this time. Tyree lifting backwards. Now Tyree hits the gas pedal as he tries to. So 2nd and 4 for Notre Dame. Here Hartman swings it outside. It's Faison, and Faison going to pick up that first down. Matt Salerno checks into the game on senior day. Audric Estime. Estime with the football and moving forward
early on.
Estime and Estime maybe got a yard. Yes, Salerno had a touchdown against Enrico Flores. Open. Estime. Estime stopped initially. Then breaks loose. Now Estime down the sideline.
Absolutely.
Open. On the roll. Complete to Raritan. Now Eli Raritan shakes loose a defender and takes it down. With Salerno in motion. Open. Estime. Estime. Carrying defenders down to the 15. Receivers. 2nd and 6. Hand off. Estime. Estime. Still moving ahead. Tonight is Thomas. Open. Rolling to his left. Wide open in the end. Touchdown, Notre Dame.
Good execution by Hartman.
Schrader is good. The extra point. It's not
action.
Spencer Schrader sent it deep. Keyshawn Williams for Wake Forest brings it out. Williams has. David DeHardy, that third pressure. Complete. It's Banks. And Banks is going to elude a defender. Wrong first down. Trying to
set up a little reverse, flip it back to Banks. Now Banks wants to pass down the sideline. It's
exactly the kind of play Wake Forest needed to get started.
Gain of 17. Now Banks, this time he's going to have a catch. Mike screen. Hardy hands it off. Hardy. And Hardy finds a lane. Eventually tripped up by that direction. Another double pass here. It's Williams. Now Williams finds a lane to run. Williams still on his feet as he takes it down. Now back the other direction. Hardy. Hands it. Hardy. Outside. Hardy. Ends up in for Wake. The offensive line hurts on that premise. A nice crease right there. And off of the extra point is Matthew Dennis. And that is good. Rolling to his left, looking for Tyree. And Tyree slowed down just enough. Off the board. All kinds of time. Now completion. It's home stays. And home stays. Here we go. Thank you, Reggie. Back to Tyree. And Tyree is being shown. Second and 10. Estime with a full head of steam at Estime. Now to the 50. Flanagan in motion. Hands it off to Payne. And Payne is going to be bumped and shoots Rico Flores. Harper standing. Finds Flores. Flores with some space out front. Now Rico with the nice cut inside the 30 before.
A big pickup for Notre Dame.
Jeremy Love, and not much room for Love to operate a two-man motion. Hartman, high flies. Now Hartman firing down toward the end zone.
Find herself in second and long.
Hartman looking deep downfield. Has a man. It's Tobias Bell. Nicely by that fourth down conversion by Rico Flores. And the extra point is good. 35-yard touchdown to Merriweather, the second of the season. And this kick makes it into the end zone for the touchdown. Kerr, run the option here. Flip this football back. Addison, he had to gain that edge, but Javon plays. Trying to run it straight up the middle with Ellison. And Ellison runs into the arms of Howard Cross. And Wake has struggled on third down. Here's Kerr. Scanning. He's a great athlete down third. Turns it up the sideline out to the 40 a week ago for Wake Forest. So happy to see points on the board. Happy to see that first down. Now Ellison trying to get outside and
transform his Wake Forest program in the last decade.
Complete. It's Fields. Horatio Fields has third down. Handoff. Big guy opens up. It's Ellison, and Ellison has that first down as he takes it down to the Kerr. Nice pocket. This pass is caught. It's Fields again. So
Fields finishes.
Kerr hands it off. And nothing there. Kerr on the roll. Eyes downfield toward the end zone and lets it fly.
He's not afraid to dial up speed.
Hands the football off. The lane opens up on the right side of that offensive line.